Hi everyone, happy Memorial Day weekend. I apologize for kind of falling off the radar during the pandemic. Wasn't planned that way, just somehow is the way the pandemic unfolded for me, kind of turned off my phone and I don't know, crawled under a rock, I guess. Anyway, today is Saturday, the 29th of May, 2021. And today is the second anniversary of my mom, Aunt Sheila's passing. So I kind of wanted to just remember that. And also, even though I've been under the radar, mom was so much about being above the radar, about, you know, connecting to the family like her father before her. She tried to share stories and communicate between people. I think, you know, probably her greatest sorrow in life was those family members not talking to each other. It seems like a good day, a good weekend for me to kind of shout out to the world a little bit. I've been doing well, been doing Zoom University and so on. I know we've all kind of dealt with the pandemic in our own way. I think everyone has meant well. We've made whatever choices seemed appropriate given the information we had and our understanding of it. I had the first shot of the vaccine. I haven't had the second one yet, so I still have a while to go before I'm vaccinated. I kind of expect for myself the rest of 2021 to be pretty much like 2020, and then 2022, I don't know if it's return to normal, but something more like what things were before. Go out and do projects in the world and socialize with family and friends and so on. I would like to have another tea with Aunt Sheila in 2022 at the Chato Tea Room in downtown LA. I hope you'll join me for that. And also, when mom passed in 2019, we did a Sheila's Meal down at the LA Mission. I forget how much it costs to sponsor a meal, but I'd like to pay that again. And then when you do that, you can optionally provide people to prepare and serve the meal. And for anyone who might be interested, I'd like to do that again. I know the people who joined us in 2019 really thought it was a pretty cool day and kind of a nice both way to remember mom, but also a satisfying way to give a little bit something back to Los Angeles. So I hope you're doing well, whatever you've been up to. I hope you've stayed physically healthy, mentally healthy, financially healthy during the pandemic. That's obviously had different challenges for different people in all kinds of ways. So be well, and I will see you sooner or later. Have a good Memorial Day weekend and really have a wonderful summer. See you around.